Hello students, welcome to RD Chemistry. In this video, I'll explain crystal structure of sodium chloride and we shall solve one problem on it. Students, I'll try to draw sodium chloride structure. You can see the diagram there. The red color ones are chlorides and the blue colored ones are the sodium ions. Now, if you see carefully, the chloride is in the FCC arrangement. What do you mean by FCC arrangement? The red color particles are there in the corners, right? You can see the corners. These are the corner particles. They are in the corners, correct? In the corners. Also, the red color chloride particles are also there on the face center. They are also there on the faces, correct? So, they are on the faces, right? Now, look for the sodium ions. Sodium ions are there on the edge centers. These are the edges here, okay? They are the edge centers. Clear? They are the edge centers. Plus, also, they are on the body center. Here, this particle, blue color particle is the body center. This is the body center particle. Okay? So, this is only one body center particle. Let us now calculate how many chloride ions are there, how many sodium ions are there. You know that there are altogether 8 corner particles. What is the contribution of each corner particle? 1 by 8. Correct? Similarly, how many faces are there? 6 faces are there. What is the contribution each face? 1 by 2. Correct? So, what is the total here? The total is 4 in number. That means 4 chloride ions are there in 1 unit cell. How many edges are there, students? There are altogether 12 edges. Edges means sides for the cube. Into, what is the contribution each edge? 1 by 4. Right? How many body centers are there? One body center, sodium ion, and its contribution is 1. What is the total? Total is also equal to 4, right? Now, we'll write down the formula. What is the formula? Formula is sodium is 4 in number, chloride is also 4 in number. So, therefore, the empirical formula is sodium chloride, NaCl, 1:1 ratio, correct? Right? Now, listen carefully. If I take 1 unit of sodium chloride, if I got 1 unit of sodium chloride, 1 unit of NaCl. In 1 unit cell of sodium chloride, there are altogether 4 NaCl formula, correct? 4 NaCl formulas are there, correct? So, I can write this as the 4 times NaCl, correct? There are 4 sodium chloride formula, correct? Also, remember, the coordination number of sodium is, coordination number of sodium ion is 6, which means, each sodium ion is surrounded by 6 chloride ions. Okay. Similarly, the coordination number of chloride is equal to 6. That means each chloride ion will be surrounded by 6 sodium ions. Okay. Therefore, for both coordination number is equal to 6. Right. Now, we'll go get back to the structure. If you see carefully here, I'll write on the top here. See here. Corner particle. Chloride is there, right? And one more chloride particle is there in the corner here, correct? You can see the red color one and the red color one, correct? Chloride. Therefore, in between, you have got sodium ions, okay? We have got sodium ions. So, chloride to chloride distance is one edge length, A, okay? That means two radius of the sodium ion plus two radius of the chloride ion is equal to 1 edge length, or it can be written as 2 into radius of the cation plus radius of the anion is equal to A. Okay, this is only for the sodium chloride. Depending on the ionic compound, the formula can vary. Clear? Using all these techniques, we can solve the problems. Clear, students? Yeah. Read this question, students. How many unit cells are there in a cube shape ideal crystal of sodium chloride of mass 1 gram? That means in 1 gram, how many unit cells are there? You have to calculate. So they are giving the mass here. First of all, we need to calculate sodium chloride molar mass. Sodium atomic mass is 23. That of the chlorine is 35.5, correct? Which is equal to 58.5 gram per mole in terms of molar mass, correct? Now, you know that from the previous structure, one unit cell of NaCl has got how many sodium chloride formulae? There are four sodium chloride formulae, correct? There are four sodium chloride formulae. Now let me start with the 1 mole. If I take 1 mole of sodium chloride, 1 mole of sodium chloride, 1 mole of any substance contain Avogadro number of particles, there will be 6.023 into 10 power 23 sodium chloride formulae are there, correct? So many units are there. But 1 mole of sodium chloride is equivalent to how many grams? 58.5 grams, correct? That is the molar mass of the substance. Clear? Now, in this Avogadro number of sodium chloride, how many unit cells are there to calculate now? So, when I say 1 unit cell is equal to 4 sodium chloride. Therefore, in 6.023 into 10 power 23 sodium chloride, how many unit cells are there? So, that is equivalent to 6.023 into 10 power 23 divided by 4 unit cells, correct? So many unit cells are there. Now we'll come back to the mass here. So if I take 58.5 grams of sodium chloride, in that Avogadro number of sodium chlorides are there, but that is equivalent to 6.023 into 10 power 23 divided by 4 unit cells are there. So many unit cells are there, correct? Therefore, if I take 1 gram of the sodium chloride, how many unit cells are there? So we can calculate this one, correct students? So this is equal to 1 into 6.023 into 10 power 23 divided by 4, okay? Also divided by 58.5, correct? So when you calculate this carefully, you'll get the answer as approximately 2 point something into 10 to the power 21 you'll get. Okay, so you'll get actually 2.5 into 10 power 21. We do the calculation. So many unit cells are there here, correct? So we'll go back to the option and check the answer. So student, what is the answer? Answer is option number C. Okay, so this is the answer. Clear students? So you have to remember, 1 unit cell of sodium chloride got 4 sodium chlorides. In terms of mass, if I write 58.5 gram, 1 molar substance has got Avogadro number of particles. So 1 unit cell, 4 sodium chloride, Avogadro number of sodium chloride, how many unit cells are there? Then we can proceed. Clear students? Thank you for watching.